and they're in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Taken. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. As victories mount, so too will resistance. As the enemy crumbles. Another one falls. Back to the pit. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Maintain the offensive. Onslaught. Destroy them all.
seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Injury. Find it in no short supply. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzy fall. Yeah. devastating blow. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. The tide turns. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Thank you.
correspondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them. A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me. Slumped shoulders, wild eyes, and a stumbling gait. This one is no more good to us. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point.